Jason Bonham and his amazing band for being with us on this tour. It's what a great band, wonderful people. They're with us the whole tour, so it's a very spectacular thing to have them with us. And I know I can hear you agreeing.
Yeah.
Yes. Wonderful. Yes, dear. Yes. And you, yes, too. It's not a press conference. Oh, you do? Okay. I have to go and change guitars now. Hold on one second. Oh, it's this one. Have you seen this one before? You have? It's a little beat up. It went down in a plane crash, so it survived a plane crash, let me tell you.
Yeah!
Yes. It was given to me in 1970 by a dear friend when I was in need. Then it went down in South America in 1980, and we lost it for 30 years. And then I got an email and saw that this was 10 more than that years ago, and I saw this email with all these pictures of it today, and I screamed, and I got it. It took 2 years to get it back from down in South America, but I got it back. So, and I can't put it down now. So, we've had quite a few different lineups in the band. This, of course, is the Peter Frampton band right here. Yes. And but in the beginning of my solo career, there was Frampton's Camel, which was some other members there. And then after that, we were recording the Frampton's Camel record, actually, in New York, in Electric Lady, actually. And we didn't have a drummer. He had exploded the week before. And so I asked Eddie Kramer, the engineer, producer, do you have any drummers? And he said, New York? Are you kidding me? We got like this, you know, many drummers. Great drummers. So he said, here's I'm talking, sir. Thank you. he had a list of three, and so I called the first one, no answer. The second one, no answer. Third one answered, and it was John Syomis who ended up being in the band. So the only thing that was a bit peculiar about that was, from that moment on till he left the band, I could never get him to answer the phone. So it was good he picked up that one time. So. And so we like to celebrate John Syomis' life because he's not with us anymore. But also, after he left the band, I don't know what happened, but a tech came to me and said, we think this is John's green kit on Ludwig kit on eBay. I said, well, I bought that kit once for him. Do I have to buy it again? You know, so I looked on eBay and there it was. There was the green kit. So I did. I bought it. It was much more expensive the second time, unfortunately. But the good thing about all this is that the green kit is sitting right over there. So, and the other gentleman that we want to celebrate the life of tonight is, you know his name if you've got one of my live albums, it's Bob Mayo on keyboards, Bob Mayo. And he was my musical brother for many, many moons, and my dearest friend. And we're gonna celebrate him and John tonight, and we're going to share some great shots of the two of them up there behind us while we're playing this one. Hope you like it.
spoke of strangers. Now don't you sleep in the bed. Kept on trying, buying time, not waiting on fate. Somehow I got the feeling that I opened my eyes too late. Surprise. Well, you can't arrange a dream.